My name is Isha. I am the student of 5th B class in Sunrise Public School. Today I am here for self-introduction. My name is Isha. I am 10 years young. I study in 5th B class. I study in Sunrise Public School. My father name is Mr. Sotwari. He is a teacher. He helps in my study. I love my father very much. My mother name is Mrs. Sushma. She is very beautiful. Her hair is very long. I love my mother very much. I have one sibling. My brother name is Aditya. He helps in my study. I love my brother very much. And I love my family very much. My best friend name is Aditi. About my school, I study in Sunrise Public School. It is very big and beautiful school. It has got third position in Haryana and first position in Panipat. It is situated as Bhalsi, Panipat. Our school chairman name is Mr. Naresh Kumar. He loves children very much. Our school principal ma'am name is Mrs. Mukesh ma'am. She is very beautiful. She loves children very much. There are three playgrounds. All playgrounds are very neat and very beautiful. There are 90 teachers in my schools. All teachers are very educated, level and hardworking. There are 70 rooms in my school. All rooms are very neat and clean and very. I love my school very much. About my village, I come from Matloda. It is very big and beautiful village. Our village sarpanch name is Mr. Ashok Kumar. He is very handsome. He loves children very much. There are many farmers in my village. Farmers live simple lives and mostly houses are kakka houses. There are one temple and three hospitals in my village. There are many shops in my village like vegetables, clothes, etc. I am proud of my village very much. About my favorites and hobbies. My favorite subject is mathematics. My favorite color is yellow. My favorite teacher is Mrs. Anjali ma'am. My favorite friend name is Aditi Akshara. My favorite place is Shimla. Hobbies play important role in our lives. All people have hobbies. I have also hobbies. My hobby is reading books. It gives us knowledge. I read comic book and school books. About my strength and my weakness. My strength is my parents and my teachers. They give me sports. I am very lucky because I have good parents and my teachers. My weakness, sometimes I will talk too much in the class. It is a very big issue. Sometimes I have lack of confidence. I will feel bad, but I can overcome it. About my aims. All people have aim. I have also aim. I want to become a police officer. They maintain security in society. I also want to become a police officer to make the life of people happy and safe. Thank you. Have a nice day.